Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to Boom Beach. As y'all know it, the mega crab has arisen this morning. So, I'm going to have to split this into two parts because I'm going to be going all the way. I'm going to be trying to push all the way to stage 110 because we have the prototype on it. But for today, I'm going to try to push 55 stages and then give it a break. And then do the rest of it tomorrow. First, I'm going to clear off all the bases or the player bases that are on my stuff and then get ready for the mega crab. So, as we're going to do it. So, to get ready for this, I'm going to start by putting a boost on my power stones because we need the power stone boost so we can get more stones. I can just plus. Oh, why did I put a boost on that? Oops. Anyways, I have to put a boost on the resource boost. And then we're gonna come in here, claim our chests for the daily. So grab some more shards. I don't really care about gold because I'm about to make a lot of gold in the mega crab. So, what do I take out of it? I guess the iron. I'm about to drop a lot of upgrades because we're about to make a lot of resources out of the Mega Crab too. So, yeah. So got those boosted, the resource, that and that, and then we're gonna have to boost 2 health, 2 damage, more 2 health. Yes, I'm preparing. Going for a full boost. Well, not a full boost. But I can't afford it right now because, as y'all saw right there, I only have 1 dust left. So, when I get into it, we're going to knock all of these players out first. So, going to start. Attacking this dude up. Hitting this dude up. Nice. So, gonna do this way. Scout this out real quick. So I'm gonna hit the grab one of these grappling hooks. I'm gonna destroy one of them first. So we're gonna come in here and blast this out with the first hook. Drop it. This is right there. And we're gonna draw. Oh, that's all we need right there. So we're gonna drop it. This is a crab that I don't know why I still have a stone trophy of it, but for some reason I still have a stone trophy, the proto trophy. So we're gonna come in here and do the next attack, beat this guy up. Did I lose any? Oh, I did beat him before. Alright, so what do you got? I see blue boosted. Alright, that's cool. Oh man, but he got some shock blast, it's all sitting right there, and then he got a shock. Oh man. But he has no grappling hook, so that's to be good. That's what I was looking for. Back. That's all right. Always want to force the spin from the screen. That is a mean ship, that is called Mark Dark Storm. Bomb here. All the way. And I have one support. stop asking them, why did you have them pump like that? Like, I don't know. But, yeah. Okay. Yep. Take out all the stop asses. Add them on the back end. They're doing their thing. Throw those melons. The melons, y'all already know what they do. They split them apart. They do a ton of damage, man. Gotta love the melons out here. This is why y'all thought the bombardiers were broken. Oh my god. I love Boomy for making this joke. Alright, give me 1 second, y'all. Hold on. Gotta turn that down because I don't want to get striked, so. Alright, so come in here. Alright, perfect, nice base. Do he got any blue? He does not got any blue. It looks like he has all statues right there. But it looks like he has a statue layout for the crab. So he's going to come in here and attack this out. Ah, man. So we got a big gem out of that. That was a nice play. So I got attacked to do that. Beat him up. Let's go. What we got up in here? What we got? Do you got any blue, my good sir? Yes, you do. You got the blue in the back, but they are not boosters, so we're gonna come in here. I'm only gonna say the GG because you're not gonna beat me. Anybody else is using this lineup that I'm using. I'm pretty sure there's other people using this lineup. Pretty sure I'm not the only person. So, I'm gonna come in here. The hooks, man. The hooks. Why the hooks? I hate hooks. I hate dealing with them. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna come in here with scorches this time. Because I hate dealing with hooks. It just makes it annoying. Because then I have to watch when all the scorches get pulled in by the bombardiers, because then they start to get hooked, and you don't want that happening. got damage, Anthem. Thank you. God, annoying. All right, so here's what we know. We're not even gonna repair that. I got something for you. Load up 3 bullets of mechs. And the rest melondeers. Melon bombardiers. Switch. Okay. Destroy. Attack. You flower. Of course you're online. You're probably on the crab. Destroy. Attack. Ha! Yes! Let's go! Come on. Let's go! Boy! Beat him up! Drop a shot. Yes. I'm just gonna take it. Wait, there's a monster. What is going on here? Hello? Drop the hook! Destroy. Diamonds. Destroy. 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 Are you still online? Ha! You love? I love you. What? You telling me I have to sit here and walk through all these Let's go. This is why I'm pro. Destroy. 1441. My trophy, my victory points. That is looking pretty good. Alright, gonna come here and claim some more gems. Reinforce. Alright, so. First of all, what I want to get done first is see if I have enough to do. Because sometimes I'm in 47. So that's enough for that. Alright. So we're going to drop. I'm going to convert all of these over. To build a master. Because. I need more dust. Perfect. Alright, speed this through. Salvage. Dust. Alright. Boost. 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 Nah, I'm not gonna boost that. Alright. Time to start it. Let's get to it, y'all. Like I said, try to get to it as fast as possible. First one. Stage 3. Oh, please tell me. How I missed this crab last year, but it's gonna be fun. Just beat this all down. All right, let's get to it, Melanators. This might be not to screw up in the free part because reason. Oh, I forgot we have an imitation game. Ha ha ha! this bag. Seriously, now you're gonna do this? Sorry, I'm not. Alright, we're gonna finish the last break.
Order,